We all know the debate that is going on right now over capitalism. Mm-hmm. And is it working for enough people? An interesting Gallup poll from about 6 months ago found that more Democrats in America have a positive view of socialism mm-hmm. than capitalism. So what do you think when you see numbers like that?
People I meet outside the United States would really like to live in our democracy and our capitalistic society. However, I don't think capitalism does everything right, and I think it does, it leaves behind, as Warren says, Warren Buffett, some of these societal problems because they are hard. And I think it's up to us to look at our capitalistic structure and say, why are we having these great inequities in wealth? And what should we do about it? Bill and I are on record saying that we believe it's time to update the tax policy in the United States. High-income people should pay more than middle-income. Middle-income should pay more than low-income.
Is capitalism, as it exists today in America, working for enough Americans?
Is it working for enough? No, I don't think it's working well enough for all Americans. It's why you've got so much inequity.